beautiful soul. Onwa, the most finest human being I have seen in my life. See, I'm not happy with you. Eh? I'm not happy with
what
you.
Is it?
Eh? Yeah, what is your name again?
McQueen.
Hey! Two names in one. Mac and Queen. Do you know what that name means? McQueen means that amongst all the queen in the world, you are the queen of all the queens. You are too beautiful. Hey?
I know.
Huh? Look at you. Look at the human being. Look at how... But I'm not happy with you. Eh? You, since you came to this village from the city, you have been distributing to different boys. All my friends that I know, you have distributed to them. Eh? Me, that I know that the day you came to this village, when you landed, I was the first person to see you. I helped you to carry your load. Eh? And you have been doing me like this. It's not good now.
What's that your name again?
My name is Omini.
I really admire your courage, but I can't have anything to do with you.
Thank you for admiring my courage. But you see that last sentence you made? I want you to cancel that statement by saying you can't.
I have my reasons for saying this.
You see, you see that your reason? Keep it one side. Eh? Let me tell you. You see, in this village, I am the one they call the sampler. You know why? Because every girl in this village, I sample them. Your friend's wedding, the rally that I saw you, Ufoma's wedding. Is this the type of big food and they gave me? Is this the big drink? They were just giving me a drink. You know why? Because any man that comes to marry any girl from this village, they will ask me first. They make inquiry from me. And I'll give them my accreditation. I sample her. I sample every girl in this village.
It's not fair now. It's not fair.
Omini, yes? I really do like you a lot.
Hey.
But I can't have anything to do with you. I'm on a revenge mission. The last time I came to this village, a guy falsely had his way with me. So I'm here to distribute STDs.
Hey.
So do you still want me?
Thank you very much. I don't want again. Thank you. Hey. Maybe I should just do like that. Thank you.